So today in the windswept barren tundra that we call Wisconsin, it is currently negative 15 degrees without the wind chill. That's the standstill temperature. With the wind chill, I believe it's around negative 45.
I decided in this weather I'd go out and do what any level-headed, clear-minded Wisconsinite would do, and that is go outside in a pair of swim trunks and your favorite bro tank and see if we can't get a pot of boiling water to freeze in midair.